Welcome to the comparison of the most powerful halogens on the market up until 2024. The Osram Nightbreaker 220, Nightbreaker 200, Philips Racing Vision GT200, and the Ring Xenon 200. You can find the detailed reviews of these halogens on my channel. If you would like to purchase them, I will be grateful to you if you'll use the Amazon links found in the description of the video, as well as in the comment section below. And if you would like to support me on YouTube, please share this video, give me a like, and subscribe to my channel. Basically, in front of us, we have the best of the best, best of the maximum performance halogens you can buy right now from the two main car light and light producers, the Philips brand and Osram. The main difference between these four halogens, let's say, is the price and the build quality. Aside from the fact that one of them promises to offer with 20% more brightness, as we shall see if it's the case in this comparison from the light meter tests. With the bare eye, you will not be able to distinguish them. We see, despite the increase in brightness advertised on Nightbreaker 220, the beam length is, let's say, the same with the Nightbreaker 200, up to 150 meters, and of course the color temperature in Kelvin with the same plus 20% colder. Give or take, the difference between Osram Nightbreaker 200 and Philips Racing Vision GT200 was only of 20 lux in my light meter tests at 3 meters away. And from my perspective, this didn't justify the increase in price of Osram over Philips. Finally, the Ring Xenon 200, let's say, were a bit of disappointment for me, because on their packaging, on their lower cost packaging, they designed the bulb in such a way that it would seem it has a as well a mirror chrome cap on top, just like Osram Nightbreaker 200. But in reality, we get a bulb that resembles really a lot the old Osram Nightbreaker Unlimited, with a cheaper look and build quality. But we also see that the only difference between Ring Xenon 200, if we take the exterior look, and the new Osram Nightbreaker 220, is the color of the cap. Nightbreaker 220 has a gold matte gold cap, while Ring Xenon 200 has a silver matte cap. With this in mind, we will see the light meter results, but considering the price tag, I would recommend you guys, my sincere and honest recommendation would be to buy the cheapest one out of all of these four in your country. That way, for sure, we will manage to make them compete one against another in this aspect also, because at the end of the day, the price really matters when it comes to a really slight difference in performance, which can be measured only with specialized equipment. Also, keep in mind the quality of the packaging, especially if you purchase them abroad from another country. During shipping, you could have bad surprises with this plastic-free packaging. But I'll let you decide. This is my my opinion. Until next time, thank you so much for watching. I wish you all the best. If you like my work and what I do, please subscribe to my channel and stay tuned, because soon I will post all the comparisons possible of Osram Nightbreaker 220 against the other halogen and LEDs I've tested so far. And with this, thank you once again. I wish you all the best, and take care wherever you are. Bye bye.